Okay, so somehow I found a way to get Minerva to load in the Half-Life 2 Episode 1 VR mod. Unfortunately, none of the textures work. I mean, custom sounds work. That may be also textures, but it's impressive I'm even able to play this. Obviously, spoilers for Minerva. None of the title effects work either, so you don't get any text on the screen. But... like, this is crazy. I will explain it in the comments. I'll probably post a guide. But I want to get maybe the sounds and the captions fixed first before I type it all out. I'll just play through a little of this first. It feels so weird without the music. How do you get the flashlight in this? There we go. Huh, I never noticed that cursor up there. My story ends. Oh, hold up. There we go. So I haven't seen anything, any like missing textures yet, but I'm pretty sure Minerva didn't really use custom textures. Well, except in the portal scene, which I'm not playing through all that to find out, to be honest. I wonder if I could noclip. How does noclip work? Oh, surprisingly well. Yeah, I'll give it a shot. Did I die? Yeah. Let's go Metastasis 3. Might have been two, but I don't really care. Oh, I'm not a noclip yet. I did not hit enter. Okay, looks like that works. Can I cheese this, please? Aw, oh, dang it! Man, they had to catch me on camera. I got caught in 4K. Oh, you can't see the other side, that's a problem, but I am far willing to overlook that. Doing the sway face right now, but just for reference. We'll be right back. I just wish the music was better. Oh, but now it works. I can't reach that high. I'm gonna see if I can figure out titles, then upload this. Yeah, that's awesome. I wouldn't recommend if it's your first time playing Minerva to play it like that, but, I mean, that is still so awesome.